Nun, Miss Neo Jillian. Gemer, when, yes?
Bandits bad, caravan good. Get the Redda back his stuff, you'll get paid. Easy enough, Magi.
To draw attention here. Return to him.
Are you hiding?
A completed task requires a reward, does it not?
His own shit.
The finest bread in Memphis! Favorite big... Hello, friend. Bread for your sweetheart?
No. Thank you. Why do you speak a curse under your breath?
The magician who sold it to me said I must recite it 200 times a day. Since I cannot recite while I sleep, I do it while I work. Though it is hard to get any baking done without my taster.
What happened to your taster?
Gods bless the regime. They arrested him for not paying the tax on spices, and now I am out of cinnamon.
Looks like you need more than a magician. The regime. This is even a poor baker so hard. Helping her would be a strike against Ptolemy, however small. And her bread smells delicious. Tessa, the baker, asked me to bring you to her.
Beautiful Tessa. Now I can see her face again before I die. I am weak with hunger and with love. Will you carry me to Tessa?
If I must.
Get out of this game!
too weak even to stand.
Really?
My strength comes from the beautiful Theta.
Does she know you feel this way about her?
I have not yet been brave enough to confess my love for her. Also, I am a wanted man.
I can see that. You did not pay your taxes.
It has nothing to do with taxes. I'll tell you everything when we get back to Theta. Theta. Theta.
You brought back my taster.
If a man were to rescue my taster, I would give him all the bread he could hold.
This man has something to tell you.
Well?
Theta, I love you.
What?
And I uncovered a plot to poison the Lady Timehotep, beloved of the High Priest.
What?
What?
Lady Timehotep loves our cakes and bread. For 5 years, we have delivered them to the Great Temple. But yesterday, I overheard the guards say that this week's cakes had been poisoned.
Have they been delivered?
I don't know. They'd be in the garrison if not.
Then I will have to move quickly.
This is all too much for me.
Would you like to sit down?
No. I need to think.
Of course, love.
Hush!
What bit my hair, Haru?
Yo!
Rot the hair!
Escape me! There you are!
Basket of cakes. I got here in time. Now to make sure they do not poison anyone.
Got you!
You should not have come here!
To be destroyed too. I should check to see if there are any others. That is the last of the cakes. Timehotep is safe now.
What damage?
In my rage! Session, Gerek. Renizu!
Any Sigiriet?
Can we smell?
No, I don't!
Oh ho! Medjay! Medjay! Come here!
What does this boatman want?
Any Sigiriet?
Medjay! Come and sit with me! Over here! I have a proposal. Would you accept me as a traveling companion? I will take a new title. How about Thutmose the Fearsome?
I travel alone.
Of course. Have you heard about the palace? Crocodiles swarm its halls. Terrible. So many deaths. I am hired to slaughter the beasts, but someone is pouring blood into the water to frenzy them.
And you want my help?
Yes, yes. You will shrug off a crocodile's jaws as most men would a gnat's. Kill crocodiles near the palace, and I will award you half my fee. What do you say, Magi?
I am good at killing crocodiles.
I knew I could count on you. Magi the mighty, Magi the majestic, Magi the... never mind. There is a hidden cave near the city's northern limit. Meet me there tonight. Wait. Cave rhymes with brave. Missed that one!
God himself would cause less chaos. They are far more aggressive than usual. Off on me.
decision, Gareth.
Magi! Oh, I am struck dumb!
The palace grounds are choked with Sobek's dead.
Did you see? In the pool, human body parts used to lure the crocodiles. Oh, what horror!
But why?
Oh, who knows why evildoers do evil? I came just in time to see two people loading bodies onto boats and riding away.
I will put a stop to this mischief.
Of course you will. And as your loyal companion, I will point you toward the mischief makers. One went toward the palace, and the other was headed for the mummification temple. Here is half my pay, as promised. I will meet you back at my boat!
Yeah.
then.
Children will be more peaceful now.
Miss Neil Julian.
Out of the way!
Pilot, pilot.
Stink on the wind. Another of Memphis's curses. I will speak to the priests he mentioned in his notes. Aya's nose is finer than mine. She could uncover the origin of the smell in a moment.
Oh!
There are no worms with you. You are not repugnant.
It is the tomb of Osiris. Motionless. Motionless like
Osiris. Hail, pure one.
May your heart be joyful, Magi.
Joy is scarce while Memphis chokes on the scent of the grave. I am here to discuss Pasharemta's complaint on the informant table.
Indeed. We seek a capable person to investigate this tomb. Most are too fearful of the demons within to enter.
But demons would fear a priest. Why not investigate yourself?
I am a vessel of the gods. I contribute through prayer.
Then I will face the demons. Pray that your faith shields me.
Tar grants you safety.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting. You do not know corruption.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting. You do not know corruption.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting. You do not know corruption.
There are no worms with you. You are not repugnant.
There are no worms with you. You are not repugnant.
There are no worms with you. You are not repugnant.
Here is the tomb of Osiris. Motionless, motionless like...
The treasure in here better be worth the stink! It is enough to make a pig cry!
Too slow! There you are!
Come on.
hardly breathe. The source of this poison is closer than before. I'm offering to chase the smell. Someone has been here recently. Someone who does not fear demons. What in the name of the gods is that foulness? I should trace it to its source. These mummies are sound, not because of the smell. Departed. Forgive my violation of your rest. Grant that I may pass by you. Rotted. This is a crime against the dead. Here, the flesh has decayed, but the wrappings are still intact. If the wrappings are sound, the fault lies in the embalming. Fear of demons can be crime for being discovered. I will pay the mummification temple a visit. Guarding of temples was once a sacred duty entrusted to the Magi. Now, it falls to no one.
Anubis is my bear.
Peace be on you. May Osiris shield your loved one's journey.
I do not need your services. I'm here to inspect the temple.
You are no priest. In whose name do you dare profane our grounds?
In the High Priest's name. Prove this by messenger, if you wish.
Aye, yes. Poor Pasheremta. The curse weighs heavy on us all. I have had two embalmers run off since it began. Her only untrained laborers are free to take their place. Such coarse fellows. I hope to discharge them soon.
I look forward to meeting them.